Coaching is at the heart of what we do in seeing people change their lives for the better.
You want to be working with someone who's motivated to help you and to train you. And it doesn't matter, like for me personally, it doesn't matter if their game's a level athlete or if they're beginning level athlete. I'm gonna do the best I can to help you. And if I can, I'm gonna try and find someone who can help you and what your goals are. So if I'm not the best person, then I need to try and learn to be the best person to help you.
Is there a starting position? Now squat and reach back a little.
If I think I know everything, then I've absolutely failed as a coach. There's always something to do. There's always something to learn. Level one is the stepping stone. It gets you inside the door. It exposes you to all these movements.
With level two, adapted to more hands-on coaching for people.
Level three, you start picking up things that you either forgot or you missed.
And it all comes together at the level four, a rigorous challenge to demonstrate the coaching mastery you've spent years developing.